Now to some developing news in Norfolk, where police are investigating a double shooting. Officers were called to West Bay Avenue and First View around 5:30. According to police, two men were shot and one of them is believed to be a suspect.
Both men were taken to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital. We're working to find out more about the extent of their injuries. So look for an update on WAVY News 10 today or anytime on WAVY.com.